Yes. Who actually said we aren't going to talk about Chivido 2024? That person must be a joker. Yes, so we just had to stay through all through the movie scene and following up episode by episode, you know, angle to angle, all through the Chivido 2024 marriage. And guys, this was actually mind-blowing. It was actually a cinematic movie, and who else wouldn't really really think that it would have been what it actually turned out to be? Do you know what it is to be an international citizen pulling up such kind of marriage, like wedding? People from north, west, east, south, front, back, right, center, to a gathering. Guys, it was absolutely breathtaking. I don't even want to go out to talk about the outfits here and there for this whole event on Davido, on Chioma, and every other crew, every other members that participated for this event. Guys, I just stayed through and I was smiling ear to ear, chin to chin, salivating and all excited for this whole event. And to crown it all, this is actually what it's supposed to be. Okay, so back to the subject matter of today's analysis and every other thing in between. Grab your cup of tea, because yes, we are about to analyze, like said, and say it just the way it is, without mixing words, without minding whose heart is God. So wherever you belong, whatever party you fall into at this moment, please come right to the front seat, take your seat, and let's delve into this gist. So guys, we all have been following up all through Chioma and Davido's relationship far back in school when they met in Bangkok University as students and fell in love with each other. Their love continued to wax stronger, but there was definitely ups and downs as usual every relationship would have. But that didn't really really stop the love from burning. It kept increasing day in, day out, amidst all the temptation, tribulations, trials in between, which was all about the baby mama saga, the into women here and there, Davido not staying put to one woman, to the love of his life, Chioma, and all those shenanigans, all the brouhaha, all the saga, all the dragging, everything actually played down. But one thing that actually kept all Nigerians on their feet was how Chioma, Davido, Adeleke stayed put, stayed calm, coordinated, and collected in all this. And guys, let me bring to you to understand the fact that Chioma is one spectacular, different kind of woman, Nigerian woman, that every Nigerian man wants to have on his side. Because trust me, like we all know and will agree to that, most Nigerian men, or almost all Nigerian men, want them a woman who will give them absolute peace of mind, no drama, no saga, especially when it comes to social media drama, you know, dragging each other on the space of social media and all those irrelevant and wasted effort kind of character. In all that happened that you and I saw, Chioma definitely stayed put, stayed calm, stayed mute, like everything was not even happening around her. And that's one thing that I believe is making everyone applaud her, appreciate her personality and her kind of person. So back to what I was saying, one of the qualities that I actually think is one reason why Davido chose Chioma and decided to stick with Chioma amongst or amidst every other baby mama he had, or flings, side chicks, side hen he had here and there, was the fact that Chioma actually is a piece of mind to him. Not just minding the fact that she did not want to judge him or hold him by the horn because of the kind of lifestyle, kind of things he puts up both on social media and outside social media. Aside his music career as being Davido, Chioma actually paid deaf ears, paid blind eyes, and focused on what was more important to her. Irrespective of the fact that even at the time when they lost their sons, there was issue here and there, saga here and there, people dragging Davido, still on the case of cheating and in all, Chioma never came out online to explain anything whatsoever. Because actually, the truth be told, that is how it's supposed to be. There is no relationship, there is no couple married today on planet Earth that their relationship is all on a platter of gold, that do not even have issues. Talk more of mere relationship that is contradictory and is surrounded by a whole lot of scenarios, a whole lot of drama and saga. So who would not expect drama at the end of the day? But what happened was how Chioma could hold it all down, focused on the goal, which is what putting in her own impute impact in the relationship, regardless of anything whatsoever. And yes, for those that we are actually coming around to say Chioma is there for the money, Chioma is there for this, Chioma is there for that. See, there is one thing I personally believe in. All folks to what they want. If Chioma actually saw Davido, truly loves Davido, which I see clearly for whom he is, aside the money, then so be it. Then why should we judge her? Because I believe love supersedes everything in that relationship. There is no woman at the end of the day that, irrespective of the wealth of a man, irrespective of all the man has, irrespective of his personality, the pedigree, that will be in Chioma's position today, that would not want to hang in and stay put in such kind of relationship and giving her best, judging based on the fact that her personality is not all dramatic, is not all about chaos, is not all about fighting and quarreling. Her personality suits the kind of person as Davido in a nutshell. So if she truly loves Davido, feels something for Davido, as I clearly see, then who are we to drag or judge her? Most people who are dragging her are just being so dramatic and not really minding their own business, because at this point, I best believe that if most of these people dragging Chioma today wearing her shoes, they will not even stand the test of time to get to where Chioma is today. Their bad character, their rubbish lifestyle, dramatic and saga kind of attitude would have brought them all out and pushed them out of the relationship. Right? So for Chioma to hold it down, even if you want to paint it that she's there for the money, it's not an easy thing. If you think it's easy, go and run it. So let's give her accolade. She deserves it. She's the kind of woman that every man wants to be with. I will tell you this for free, any day, anytime. So whether she is suffering and smiling, crying in a Lamborghini, crying in a Porsche car, as long as it is her own choice and she enjoys it and it makes her happy and she is comfortable, then who are you or who am I to judge? Truth be told, I see all joy, I see all love, I see everything, joy, excitement in Chioma and Davido's life, because truly these two are in love despite the differences, despite the issues and misunderstanding that has actually surrounded them. These two truly love themselves. That is me telling you for free, because if there is no love, my dear, it will show, it will be so obvious, it will be so glaring that yes, Chioma is all pretending. Look at the fact that they had their issues times without number, even when we hear the rumor and the speculations, and she still at the end of the day holds it down. What does it tell you? What does it tell you? That it is still the love Chioma and Davido has for each other that has kept them out up till today. And that is one of the greatest quality that I believe Davido has seen in Chioma, and that's why he took her to the altar and the rest aside. Regardless, at this point, it is also Davido's issue to know how to handle his baby mamas and his children, and at the end of the day, have a cordial relationship with them all, because now it is official that he is married. And one thing that we should actually be praying and rooting out for them is peace of mind, continuous joy and happiness in the relationship. So another reason why I think Davido chose Chioma amongst every other baby mama in the picture, or every other woman in his life or lady in his life, is too, Chioma is highly dynamic when it comes to the side chick kind of lifestyle, the baby girl kind of lifestyle, the posh lifestyle. In fact, there's no way you're going to turn Chioma around that she is not there for you. She's a chef, she is a baby girl, she is a chick, she's the kind of woman that serves it all on all tables. Like, anyhow you want it for a woman, for a lady, for a baby girl, Chioma is there to give it to you. And that is one thing that turns the head of Davido around. It's not like the other ones that we see at the end of the day, they are all there for maybe the posh, the baddie kind of lifestyle. Then when it comes to being family oriented, cultured and well groomed, they are zero to nothing to write home about. No, that is not Chioma. Chioma is highly intellectual, educated, homely, motherly, you know, body, name it, everything in total that a woman is supposed to embody. It comes to food. We heard how Davido was saying she is the best cook so far. It comes to food, it comes to everything, right? Chioma is there. So I believe at this point she is well deserving of a wife. So let's not even go into all those drama and dragging, and it will not help us, because at the end of the day, what matters the most is that Davido has made his choice, and all you and I owe them is their support, encouragement and prayers. Of course, poor people do marry, and at the end of the day, most times their marriage crash. Rich people marry, at the end of the day, their marriage crashes. But what is more important at the end of the day is that Davido and Chioma are not just wealthy, they are well celebrated, they are well known, and at this point, all they need is that love to blossom and that love to soar higher and higher and higher by the special grace of God. So any woman out there, both national, international, that is giving Davido that bombastic side eye, that wants to help bring down his ministry with Chioma, please, my candid advice is, you all stay very far. You all find a space to respect your boundary, and better still, go look for your own man, because right now Davido is taken and he is off the market. And please, a special advice to Davido, please, we your online in-laws, we are begging, whatever the case may be, we don't want any more drama, any more side chick, side fling kind of issues. All we want you is to focus on your God-given, loving, charming, pretty wife that God has given you. She has even given you children and is ready to give you more. Please focus on her. As I know you definitely do, we trust you for that. And more importantly, we want to see the best out of two of you. Keep winning, keep celebrating, because at this point, our congratulations are in order. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, I just needed to chip in this as my 2 cents to Davido and Chioma. A massive congratulations to Davido and Chioma on them becoming the latest, the biggest, the baddest couples in town. Congratulations. And please, guys, let's have your congratulations in the comment section. It's not an easy thing. See, you will think it's a joke. To even decide to sit down and choose a life partner is not a joke. To sit down and decide that you want to cleave to a woman or a man all the days of your life is not an easy thing. So it's something worth encouraging, it's something worth clapping for, it's something worth supporting. So wish them your congratulations, because whatever you wish for others will definitely come back to you. You wish them good, good will come back to you. You wish them envy, hate and jealousy or backbiting, your life will be bitter all the days of your life. And it doesn't take anything out of Chioma and Davido, because at this point, what counts is they are married. Let me even remind us that is how, when Regina Daniels wanted to cleave to her husband, then we saw how the internet went wild, went gaga, went crazy, all out dragging and telling her that the marriage will not last. But today we see Regina Daniels making massive waves in her decision and choice of her husband. So one thing you all have to understand is that all men to their choices, everybody to their choices, as long as it's what you open your clear eyes, choose and decide to do, or decisions you make, it is all okay for you. The only thing we can do is to pray, advise and support you. So at this point, if Regina Daniels is still winning in her polygamous marriage, which she clearly chose, despite the fact that they called and said all sorts of things and she's still winning, then why would Chioma not thrive? Young, charming, pretty, handsome couples like this, then what do you think is going to be a barricade to them? Nothing. At this point, no Jupiter, no Mars, no nothing whatsoever can come in between what God has joined together. Definitely, no man, not even you or I, will put us under. So congratulations to Davido and Chioma. And coming from the stable of Chivic Inspirations, as expected, these are my own people all the way from Nigeria. And I truly love Davido for everything that he stands and represents in his music career and his personality, right? And same thing goes to Chioma. Massive congratulations to them. God bless your home and keep your home in peace. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. And let's have your opinions, your thoughts in the comment section as we continue this conversation in the comment section. What do you think? Whether you agree or disagree, leave them in the comment section, because we are all entitled to our opinion, our thoughts and our decisions. So leave them in the comment section and let this conversation continue from there. Remember to always stay happy, safe and blessed out there till I come up here on this space. But for now, this is me, Chivic Inspirations, signing out. Do have a lovely day. Bye, guys.